Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about 3D printing. 3D printing, also known as additive manufacturing, AM, refers to processes used to create a three-dimensional object in which layers of material are formed under computer control to create the object. 3D printed objects can be of almost any shape or geometry and are produced using digital model data from a 3D model or another electronic data source such as an additive manufacturing file, AMF, or an STL file. Thus, unlike material removed from a stock in the conventional machining process, 3D printing builds a three-dimensional object from a computer-aided design, CAD, model or additive manufacturing file by successively adding material layer by layer. The term 3D printing originally referred to a process that deposits a binder material onto a powder bed with inkjet printer heads layer by layer. More recently, the term is being used in popular vernacular to encompass a wider variety of additive manufacturing techniques. United States and global technical standards use the official term additive manufacturing for this broader sense. ISO/ASTM standards define 7 categories of additive manufacturing processes: binder jetting, directed energy deposition, material extrusion, material jetting, powder bed fusion, sheet lamination, and vat photopolymerization. Modern 3D printers can print 3D objects in a variety of colors and using a variety of materials, including paper, plastics, resins, metals, and metal alloys, among others. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about 3D printing. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.